Let us perform the following activities, which will help us in understanding the concept of probability. Take a coin, toss it 10 times, and note down the number of times head and tail comes up. Let's observe the following. Suppose a coin is tossed at random. Total event's outcome is equal to 2. Probability for head is equal to number of head events divided by sample space S. P of H is equal to 1 by 2 into probability for head. Similarly, P of T is equal to 1 by 2 into probability for tail.